It is January 3rd, 2020, and things are swell today.